early strides. The four was away smartly. Georgia Storm heads towards the inside rail. Five toward the outside is Sparky's Choice into the opening bend. Georgia Storm round in front by a length and a half. The five in the outside, Sparky's Choice in second place, tucked in behind him, then his Guiding Missile, then trying to make ground in fourth place. Trap number three, that's Forest Davy, two legs. That's Bailin Tyre, could be still a danger to them all, but out front, Georgia Storm has gone on by a half a length now to the five in second, Sparky's Choice, who will challenge down the near side off the home turn. Sparky's Choice coming home, 2-1. Sparky's Choice to the near side by a neck. From in the far side, trap number four, Georgia Storm, one Guiding Missile by the ticket. The trio slot in 30-16.